The web is a ubiquitous, economic, educational, and collaborative space. However, it also serves as a haven for uncontrolled personal data collection and misinformation. Thus, the question arises, what tools and technologies are needed in order to build a more decent web? My name is Sabrina Kirrane, and I'm an assistant professor at the Department for Information Systems and Operations here at the Vienna University of Economics and Business. My research aims to lay the technical foundations for a future internet where citizens, companies, and organizations can control where the data are stored and how it is used. I envisage a future internet where intelligent software agents will not only help us to manage our data, but will also help us to better navigate the web in order to find relevant and accurate information. However, in order for this to work in practice, our agents need to know our goals and preferences. They need to be able to find relevant sources on the web, and they need to be able to evaluate which data can be used in order to complete their task. Towards this end, over the last few years, I have been working on enhancing existing web standards so that it's possible to associate machine-understandable usage policies with data. My research outputs include not only the policy languages that are needed to specify licenses, privacy preferences, and regulatory constraints in a machine-readable manner, but also the tools and technologies that are needed for processing and automated compliance checking. My work on a policy-enabled future internet will give more control to data owners and will provide more transparency and trust when it comes to web-based applications and services.
Thank you.